And welcome back to my next installment in my Let's Play Master of Magic. We're playing as Freya, Hyman. And so yeah, we've got some encroaching AI. I think that's Cherie and Raven over Cherie, and Raven over here is Toron. And at the end of the last episode, I used my Earth Lore spell and discovered that beneath me is Oberek, who started with Mirin. Which is a change, because in the original, the only wizard that I could start on Myror was Sra. Now, it appears you can also, the AI will give them the Mirin pick. We got 12 books then, because he has Mirin for 2, Mana Focusing for 1, and 9 spell books, so. But yeah, he's got a lot of magic power and fame. They all have a lot more mana than me. Way, way, way more. Okay. Okay, sure. Nice to meet you. I'm just running around my territory. Sawmill. Shrine, and then Foresters Guild. You need Alchemist Guild and then Stables so you can produce some better horsemen. But before that, I want you to build another settler. And I'm actually going to do that with my capital too. Once they finish their miner's guild, I want a settler. Summon Hero. Nature's Cures is nice. I'm just gonna go with Cockatrice. Oxlan is getting surrounded, making me uncomfortable. There. Give myself at least a slightly better chance at defending myself. Alright. There's no forest. Now if I build down here, can't build on the water then. I get the gold in the forest. I would lose the ability to build a merchant's guild, but you know what? I'm not sure if... Oh, there's other stuff here. Maybe I should just send them over here. Sprites and Earth Elemental. Okay, maybe go over here. There's Mem Mammoth, Mammoth, Mammoth. Iron ore. You build here. It's coal. Maybe I'll build here. Yeah, I'm gonna go there. And I can still build. What is this? At least I'm making a declaration of war to move in on it. If I can build on this spot, we get the forest. Alright, I think that would be a better spot. Metal, please. That gets my power up nicely to 38. Need to get over here. Oh my god, elite. Oh, Raven is attacking me. All right, so he is going to declare war on me. Counter magic. How is that so much stronger than me? I have first strike. Wait, he can attack me and not declare war? That seems likely. Okay. If that's the case, then definitely want to, I'm almost there. I definitely want to start doing some damage back to him for that. Let's see here. Okay. No, you attacked me and took my node. Speaking of which. Do not engage. Nope. It's a hard nope. All right. After that, yeah, it's getting down. What are those? The hounds? And now it's really, really. I thought I'd at least kill something. Alright, so turns out they were not good enough. And they're gonna run. What are those? High elf cavalry? Okay. they need to build. Pikmin. I can now build some cavalry. Berserker has on. Okay, so he's captured it. He's captured this. Captured that. That's a lot of power. So I'm going to have to go to war. So I'm going to build some. Actually, I'm going to get up to my. At least the fighters. Oh, what's this? There. All right. You can build sawmill. Sure, recall hero. Yep, there they go, they're capturing it now. Yep, but I took it. Pathfinding. All right. Need Berserker at this point. I gained something. Oh, it's arm. Oh, all right. No. Oh, that's not good. Alright, so he's got berserkers and hellhounds. Okay. Yeah, he's attacking me. Oh, good. Finally, something got something good. Get some bowmen going. City wall. I'm surprised he hasn't done anything yet. I mean, I know he's going to. Okay. There. 6 turns to building. Berserkers. This will give me food. That'll give me priests. I want the priests. You You can now build pikemen. Build a couple. No wall is still on my capital. Can't have that. Okay. There we go. You want mana? I have no mana. Berserkers. Some berserkers and hellhounds, spearmen, cavalry, not. It's the berserkers that are the problem. You know, you've got a few more defenders. I think you'd be better off with at least a bowman. You know, you got a couple bowmen. Finally. I say this is getting a little frustrating. Okay. Yep. enchanted. What do they start with? Throne of 3. So they got plus 1 throne at regular. Okay, how's their production looking? Could be better. How is their... Yep. Hey, they finally finished. Let's see here. Cavalry, hellhounds, spearmen, berserker, pikemen. Alright, well. Let's see how this works out. Seriously? 100% again? Like, come on. I should fare better against this simple spirit. I mean, five attack, four defense, 10 hit points. I've got like five attack, three defense, and 3 hit points, but that's for 4 figures. So, in the first strike, what? Oh, he's got Sonic Blast. Well, that would do it. Oh, wow. Them's the breaks. In this case, I'm broken. Alright. I need paladins. That's all there is to it. Okay, well, that was a bit disappointing. He snagged all those nodes. That's not a good thing. Power-wise. I am probably... Where is that again? Magic power. Of course, Oberk is first. He's second, and I'm last. Okay. Well, see if I can overcome this deficit. Hooray. Oh, I've got swordsmen, berserkers, and get pikemen. So yeah, basically I'll be looking at, you know, a couple paladin units and some berserkers and maybe some priests for range. We'll see. But definitely need to get the paladins on their way. War College is nice, but it takes so long. Well, getting a little dicey here, but All right, they took my node. Alright, so again, as always, I hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.